When I think of Carlos's work, I really think about dualities, and he incorporates that into so many of his pieces, including this work here, homage to Jim Dine. This is a great example of his use of duality. We see on one side of the one panel the heart, this multicolored, very expressive heart, and the other panel is a monochromatic, more somber rendition of a skull. And so we have a representation of life and death. Another example of duality in this piece is the use of the shovel, which represents work, and then incorporating the papel picado, which is a representation in Carlos's use of it as celebration and play. So we have this multicolored side and more somber, monochromatic side, life and death, work and play. Carlos also brings in his own life and heritage into this work, taking this pop art heart to the next level by incorporating the flame and making it into the sacred heart, which is often used in Chicano art in a reference to his culture. Also, the use of the skull is very common in Chicano art. He incorporates this altar, which we have many objects of Carlos's life and family, and we see the reoccurring theme of spirituality and family in his work, and just also his playfulness and sense of humor. So we hope that you will make it down to see the exhibition if you haven't yet, or come back and see it again. There's so much to see. The exhibition closes March 24th, and we'll have a really fantastic closing reception from 4 to 6 with a poetry reading and a painting out of the mural. We hope you can join us.